Provost over there, okay? Police issue a cease and desist order shutting down an alleged pot shop on Page Boulevard in Springfield. The shop operated under the name Mary Jane Makes Your Heart Sing. The papers were signed by the city's law department.
What that tells him is that he can no longer do business that he's doing right now, taking a cover at the door, leaving with a gift of marijuana. It's not legal in the state to do that. He's not a licensed distributor of marijuana. That's yet to come. He has to go through the proper channels to do what he's doing right now.
One customer we spoke with was disappointed by the order.
Sorry, everybody. We're gonna be closed for the day, okay?
Oh, no!
Sorry about that.
Did not make you feel like you were the only one. Nearly everything that a good man possibly can. You know I did. But each time I tell myself that I think I've had enough, and that I want to show you, baby, that a good man can be tough. But won't you two come on, hey, take another little piece of my heart. To know that it ain't right. Now, never did you hear me when I cry at night. Maybe I cry all the time, but each time I tell my